Upon entering the great library, I was in awe. It seemed like a fairy tale castle. And as in the old stories, its treasures were guarded by monsters.
Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us.
I threw up the gun. You can't break it.
Let's go. I threw up. If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. We can't hold them long.
What the hell are they after?
A snake. That means us.
We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke!
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. One more portal.
Damn!
Not true! You'll keep bugging me, pervert, and... Martel, librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Paris. You have to find the map yourself. Grab the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.